And we're ready to get this Falls Count Anywhere match underway. Scoop slam. Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
There he goes to the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
From behind.
Corey, a Falls Count Anywhere match can turn an entire arena upside down. How can a superstar put themselves in a position to win?
A competitor must put themselves in a position of power, position of control. Render your opponent immobile and continue the assault.
It's all about making use of your surroundings.
You can't take anything in the environment for granted.
And it's Kane answering back.
He's in big trouble.
What fiendish things are going through that demented mind right now?
And Kevin Nash is just toying with his opponent now.
A nice shot by Kevin Nash.
And Kane manages to reverse out of that one. How does Kevin Nash come back from this brutal onslaught?
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Oh, somebody's got to stop this.
Kevin Nash reversing it. Incredible.
Jeez. Oh, now Kevin Nash is leaking.
And the big guy is feeling awfully good about himself right now.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
What's Kane thinking?
All the way for the top.
And Kevin Nash too quick that time.
Oh, nasty elbow.
Another one.
I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
Those non-stop blows.
Kevin Nash just seizing the moment that time.
Just caught.
Quick pin attempt by Kevin Nash. And Kane easily avoids the pinfall.
Kane with the excellent move to get out. Oh, man, Kane. Kane's going up top.
Kane is looking to end this.
From the top,
diving clothesline
by Chris.
You need to can't stand each other.
When it comes crashing.
agility there.
Kane is just messing with his opponent now.
Von Erich claw.
He's just about there. Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Kevin Nash has never been afraid to ruffle a few feathers.
Big back body drop.
Oh, you see the height on that?
And Kane manages to reverse out of that one. Oh, my God. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. This isn't going to be good.